भाइयों और बहनों द बाप डब्ल्यू पी शो।
हे गाइस, वेलकम टू द बाप डब्ल्यू पी शो। टुडे एज प्रॉमिस्ड आई हैव द ऑर्गेनाइजर्स ऑफ वर्ल्ड कैंप कानपुर विद मी, एंड विदाउट टेकिंग एनी मोर टाइम लेट मी जस्ट स्ट्रेट अवे टेक यू टू देम एंड लेट देम टेल यू अबाउट देमसेल्व्स अ लिटिल।
Okay, so I'm Hardeep. I work as a theme developer and support executive for ThemeIsle, and I love to contribute to WordPress in every way possible. And in WordCamp, I'm part of the organizing team. I'm handling speakers, swags, printing, and etc.
Then we have two people together.
I'll go first. Hi, I'm Seog. I'm also a WordPress developer. I like to develop websites, and I'm also the part of organizing team of WordCamp Kanpur. I'm handling sponsors and venue, among other things, and I also love to contribute to WordPress.
So I'll go now. I'm Rohit. I'm a WordPress contributor. I love to develop themes and plugins. And besides that, I'm an engineering student. I'm a final year engineering student from Dehradun Institute of Technology. And in WordCamp Kanpur, I'm in organizing team, and I'm handling volunteers and other stuff.
So how is it coming along? Matlab abhi to kareeb ek mahina bacha hai, like, right?
92 days.
92 days. So 3 weeks. So how is it coming along?
So far so good.
Okay. Any trouble, issues, everything going smooth?
No, actually we had trouble from the beginning where we had to, you know, look for the venue. So it took us around 1 to 1.5 months, I think, settling on a venue. So we went to colleges and a lot of other places, and none of them showed interest. So at the end, we decided to go with a guest house, which we think is quite all right for hosting a WordCamp.
So is it because they're not aware of WordPress yet? Like, they don't understand what WordPress or WordCamp is?
Yes, well, I think they are not aware of events like this, and Kanpur is not habitual of these events like conferences and all. They told us very high prices, which we think were not value for money.
So we went to a really nice auditorium, but they were charging us some 4 lakh rupees for a one day. So it was obviously out of question.
So I heard that you have a contributor day as well, one day before the WordCamp. So what do you plan for that?
Contributors say we are planning of maintaining different sessions for contributions, like support team, theme review, and translation. So we have planned it with a company, Allies Interactive. They are our venue sponsor for that event. And basically, we will set up a different base for every session.
We have actually planned a blog post for it where we'll call for the team leads. So if anyone is interested in leading any team or like starting their own team, like right now we have 3, as Sir told, Rohit and Sir told, for support, team review, and polyglot. So if anyone wants to add another team, they can.
Okay, so you're open to doing core contributions and other contributions if there is somebody to help people out. And other than that, like if I just want to sit there and do contributions like without the team, without participating in the team, that's also fine.
Yes,
we also have a hall, and we are trying to have like 2-3 sessions there from people from Kanpur.
Okay. Some of the WordCamps, at least in Pune, we used to do that. One day before the WordCamp, we do a beginner's workshop in WordPress. So are you planning to do anything like that?
Yeah, it has no relation to a WordCamp. It's a part of a meetup.
Okay, so you're going to do that one day before the WordCamp?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. That's good. So if somebody who's not very familiar with WordPress in Kanpur or around or anywhere in India and plans to come to a WordCamp and get introduced to WordPress, so they can, the contributor day is a good idea to attend, right?
Yes.
So once I come to WordCamp Kanpur, first day I attend the contributors day. I see what's happening in the team. So that will give me an idea of how the project works. And then you have a workshop for me, so I can probably get introduced to WordPress, so thoda I can get started. After that, what do I do? The next day, how are things looking?
So on the event day, you're basically coming to the WordCamp, and we planned it in a way so that novices can also benefit from it. Like in the starting, we have basic sessions like how to start blogging with WordPress. Then after that, we'll have how to make our community site using BuddyPress and stuff. So it's like we are progressing from, you know, general to more
general advanced. Use to advanced use.
Okay. If I'm a beginner, I can see myself progressing through things. कि अच्छा पहले एकदम basic, फिर थोड़ा और थोड़ा और थोड़ा और थोड़ा और. So what is after main course? What is your do you have a dessert in the end?
So in the end, we are having a community track where you learn how to contribute back to the WordPress community and why contribution is good.
I have noticed this in other WordCamps. Now this is for Hardeep because I have met him in too many WordCamps now. So in other WordCamps, I have seen this कि जो हमारा community track होता है, community के sessions होते हैं, very few people attend it actually. Like, have you noticed that?
Yeah.
Is it a good idea to still have a community track? जब उसके लिए इतने लोग आते नहीं हैं, जब उसका इतना demand नहीं है.
Demand इतनी नहीं है, but still like I started to have meetups in Kanpur because of community track. And I've seen like Lucknow started a meetup after community track. Same for Agra and other meetup group. So even if less people attend and a few of them understand and get inspired, it can lead to great local communities.
So you are one of those people who are like investing 25% for the future. कि एक अपन दो तीन talk future के लिए future के हिसाब से रखा हुआ है, so the community will grow. Is that would I be right in saying that?
Yes.
That's cool. So how about after the WordCamp? Is there any plans?
After the WordCamp, the plan is to bring more people to our meetups and have more workshops.
Okay.
Like in schools and colleges, we should encourage more people to join the community and to contribute and to learn WordPress basically.
To spread the general awareness about WordPress, because not a lot of people in Kanpur are aware what a WordPress is and what a WordCamp is. So
what can I do? Like usually when I go to a WordCamp, or many people I know go to a WordCamp, and to go to a WordCamp, they decide after the WordCamp or when everything is over, they try and roam around and see other things around. So what would you recommend people to do when they're in Kanpur? WordCamp ho gaya, sab ho gaya, ab kya kare? Sabar agle in WordCamp khatam ho ke sabre sabre niklu.
So Shyam, okay, so Delhi is like 4 hours Delhi, away. Yeah. 5 hours. 5 hours away from Kanpur. Six.
Okay. Delhi.
Yes.
Yeah. Bahane Delhi bhi ghum lo, Agra bhi ghum lo.
Agra mein Taj Mahal
hai. Haan. And something else what also you had said, some place where there were forts when we were offline. There were forts in some place.
That is Bithur. Bithur is like 30-40 minutes away. Not forts, I think a single fort is there.
They have ghats there actually, because it's based on, it is on the river banks of river Ganga.
So Bithur is a part of Kanpur. It is where the revolution started, the 1857.
So not a lot of people go there, right? It's more or less.
It's not really known there, but it has a historical value.
Is it approachable? मतलब जाना आसान है वहाँ पे?
हाँ हाँ, बहुत आराम से. मतलब public transport चलता है ढंग से.
How about other places like Banaras? How far is Banaras from Kanpur?
Like 200 kilometers.
That's how much? 4 hours.
Yes.
Almost 4 hours away.
4 to 5 hours.
4 ghante mein you can go to Banaras also.
So I think we have also Mathura. Mathura is near.
Yes, okay. Mathura. Yeah, Mathura, they have forts there. Vrindavan.
So let's say,
you can go to Jhansi as well, where it is full of forts and it's almost like 6 hours away. Maximum 6-7 hours.
Yeah, so 3-4 din ka plan mein I can come. I can do the contributors day, I can attend the WordCamp and progressively go through sessions. And then I can probably either go to Bithur, which is pretty close by, and which is of historical importance. And I think that is a place that a lot of people who frequent WordCamps will like. Jada bheed bhaad nahi, shor sharaba nahi, achhe photos.
Awesome, in fact.
Good photos. Can you promise people ki wahan ja ke achhe photo khichne milenge? Because logon ko bahut shauk hota hai photo khichne.
It's on the bank of the river.
Achhe photo khichne
ho.
Photos khichne ho to Ganga Bairaj is the best place. Ganga Bairaj.
Okay. So, वहाँ पे किस टाइप का? It's a food place. It also serves food.
No, actually, Ganga Bairaj is above the river Ganga. It's like a bridge. Okay, and there are some food vendors and they sell delicious Maggi.
It's basically a dam. Ganga Bairaj is a dam.
You can eat Maggi.
Okay.
You get Maggi, and Maggi is quite famous in.
And Bhelpuri, we told you.
So if I had to tell people, or we were telling people, ki bhai now come to WordCamp Kanpur. So what? So I can tell them that if they come to WordCamp Kanpur, they have like a whole contributors day, they have a WordCamp, and there is possibilities of making some touristy excursions like one day after the WordCamp. You can go to Banaras, Delhi, Agra, which are like pretty
and
famous.
Jhansi.
We can also tell about the awesome places inside Kanpur for eating and having sweets and drinks and all.
वो तो हम लोग कानपुर आए कर लेंगे ना. Once people come to Kanpur, they can like catch you and ask you, भाई मेरे को भूख लगे क्या खाऊं.
शादी वाला
खाना
experience. We are trying to give you a great experience at WordCamp Kanpur.
Okay.
And you learn many things, and we all expect you to share your knowledge. And
the best thing is, it's not just a developer focused event like, you know, many other WordCamps. So if you're a beginner, if you're just starting out, you can obviously come to WordCamp Kanpur and learn new things, meet awesome people, meet so many companies are coming. So you get exposure if you're looking for a job. Almost all of them are hiring. So why not attend it? It's Uttar Pradesh first WordCamp.
Yes, okay. And you get to visit Uttar Pradesh as well.
And the awesome food.
Yeah. Okay, a lot of awesome food as well. This is a question for Hardeep again. So Hardeep, do you have a strategy for reaching out to people from Kanpur who probably not, like for this WordCamp, I understand the time is very short, 3 bache. So aapne kuch aisa kuch try kiya, like humne aisa koshish kiya tha, but it don't work out for Pune. लोकल न्यूज़पेपर के थ्रू नासिक में हुआ था नासिक में दे गॉट अ लोकल न्यूज़पेपर कवरेज सम अदर वर्ड कैम गॉट ऑन द रेडियो आल्सो लोकल रेडियो आल्सो सो एनी सच स्ट्रेटजीज ऑन योर पार्ट
सो फार वी हैव ट्राइड लोकल एड्स ऑन फेसबुक लाइक 40 किलोमीटर या 20 किलोमीटर के रेडियस में पीपल हु हैव ब्लॉगिंग एंड वर्डप्रेस इन देयर इंटरेस्ट उनको ऐड किया है एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट वी आर प्लानिंग टू डू अ न्यूज़पेपर ऐड
ओके So are you planning to get some sort of coverage, like invite those reporters or people to
actually come? We have contacted Hindustan Papers, so they have agreed to cover WordCamp.
Okay, before the WordCamp or just
after
on
the WordCamp?
After the WordCamp. Okay, cool. So how many people are you expecting? Like what is your capacity for this WordCamp?
We have planned
200.
Around 200. So how's the ticket sales going? How many sold, how many still left?
As of now, we have sold 129.
Oh, that's awesome.
I think 20 tickets we sponsors ki hongi, and so we have to sell some 50 more.
And we also have discount for students.
If any student is watching, we can get you how much? 25% off. 30% off. Just bring your ID card on the registration desk.
Okay. And will you be also selling tickets on the day of the event?
If
they're left, obviously.
सीन इज पहले ये होता था कि सारे टिकट लास्ट में बिकते थे आखिरी हफ्ते में मतलब एक हफ्ते पहले अगर 300 टिकट है तो एक हफ्ते मतलब लास्ट के एक हफ्ते में 100-150 टिकट बिकते थे 300 में से ऐसा पहले देखा था हमने सो दिस इज गुड कि 3 weeks बिफोर द इवेंट यू डन विद मोर देन 50% ऑफ टिकट्स दैट्स ऑसम एंड सो योर अर्ली बर्ड ऑफर इज ओवर
यस ऑल द टिकट्स आर सोल्ड आउट
Okay. Do you have any contributor tickets, like higher price tickets that people can pay for and?
Yes, sponsors. Get? Sponsor ticket.
Okay.
Individual
How much is
sponsor
that?
Ticket. That's I think 2,500 rupees. It basically covers all the money we are putting in on per individual. We are spending some around 2,500. So you basically pay for all the stuff you get.
Okay. So you're basically taking care of yourself instead of putting the responsibility on the organizers.
Okay,
that's cool. That's awesome. And so how many organizers are all in total? Like three of you I'm talking to, how many more are there?
Three organizers.
And there's a volunteering team that consists of 20 people.
Okay, so 20 volunteers. So they are like, who are these volunteers? Are they college students? Are they like your friends?
Mostly are from a meetup group, from a local meetup group. And some are from the WordPress community, the similar faces you see in every WordCamp.
Okay, so that's
we cool. have. We have Ajit and Sanyog and all.
And what about the new abhi WordCamp hone wale hain iske baad Kanpur ke baad jo honge Ahmedabad hoga Delhi hoga. So are those have the organizers from those events applied as volunteers because that we've seen.
Yes, Chetan has applied for Chetan organizer of WordCamp Ahmedabad.
ओके
आई डोंट थिंक सो चेतन है
चेतन प्रजापति
हां अप्लाई किया क्या ठीक है हां आई नो एंड ही इज वन ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजर्स ऑफ वर्ल्ड कैम अहमदाबाद हां
तो ही
हैज अप्लाइड फॉर दैट
एंड आई डोंट थिंक दिल्ली से ऑर्गेनाइजर्स आर कमिंग एट ऑल
नो दिल्ली
अभिषेक इज स्पीकिंग
ओके बिकॉज़ आई हैव सीन दिस कि अगर कोई वर्ड इफ आई एम डूइंग अ वर्ल्ड कैम फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम हम करने वाले तो वी गो एंड वॉलंटियर एट अ प्रीवियस वर्ल्ड कैम ट्राई एंड वॉलंटियर एंड सी हाउ थिंग्स आर डन एक एक्सपीरियंस ले लेते थोड़ा सा thanks for joining us thanks for sharing your plans for World Camp Kanpur it looks good and I'm very sure people will be very excited to attend World Camp Kanpur see you guys meet you guys attend the sessions and I know it's not time yet to share the schedule so if you're watching this just watch out on World Camp Kanpur's website or on the Facebook group they share everything that they create on Facebook and on Twitter so you can follow them on Twitter join their group or page on Facebook or join the WordPress India group on Facebook to receive the latest updates about World Camp Kanpur and with that best of luck to you guys for this World Camp for your first World Camp and I hope it works out wonderfully for you and this becomes a huge tradition in India every month we have a World Camp so cool see you guys later
all right thank you
bye thanks How is your personal life getting affected? ये वर्ल्ड कैंप ऑर्गेनाइज कर रहे हैं घर में परिवार में दोस्तों में कुछ
Well, you know what? I actually completed my internship yesterday, and we had to manage all the stuff. Like Hardeep had his own task, Sahyog has his own task. I have my own task, and I have been delaying because of my internship. So
to be very honest, it is tough. It is way tough because
and Rohit lives in Dehradun actually.
Yes.
Oh yeah. Okay.
तो जब हम लोगों ने वर्ल्ड कैंप स्टार्ट करा था तो मेरे 12th के एग्जाम्स चल रहे थे
हां
12th के एग्जाम्स भी दे रहा हूं और मैं वेन्यू भी देखने जा रहा हूं बिकॉज़ उस टाइम इधर थे नहीं टाउन में उसके बाद फिर लाइक मैंने 12th का एग्जाम खत्म करा तो जॉब स्टार्ट कर दी 6 साल उधर देने होते थे इधर वर्ल्ड कैंप का भी करना है तो इट्स टफ
ओके और परिवार वालों से तकलीफ कुछ
नहीं दे आर रियली सपोर्टिव
परिवार वाले तो बहुत सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं
ओके हाउ इज योर वर्क इज योर वर्क गेटिंग अफेक्टेड लाइक
A lot.
So for me and Sahyog, Themile is sponsoring a couple of hours every day for us to work on community and work camp.
Uh-huh, so that's all right. Lekin still we are working, you know, a bit less.
Hmm. Yeah.
काम तो यार करना पड़ेगा like that can't stop anyways. और आपस में how are things between you guys as organizers because
it's great as always.
कोई झगड़े वगड़े कोई तकलीफ नहीं.
हाँ हुआ हुआ.
वो थोड़ा
नहीं sort out.
हो जाता है लेकिन कुछ भी सीरियसली नॉर्मल हो जाता है सुना लेते हैं
बिकॉज़ हां होता रहेगा लाइक द क्लोजर यू गेट टू द वर्ल्ड कैंप झगड़े और बढ़ेंगे लाइक एवरी वर्ल्ड कैंप दिस हैपेंस बाहर से दिखता नहीं
है यार ही हरदीप इज गोइंग टू सफर
हरदीप इज श्योरली
गोइंग इट्स अ वार्निंग फॉर यू
मतलब क्या धमकी वमकी दी जा रही है ऑनलाइन लाइव मतलब ये रिकॉर्ड हो रहा है तुमको पता है ना ये
यस
ये मैं पब्लिश कर सकता हूं कि ऑर्गेनाइजर थ्रेटनिंग कर रही है ऑर्गेनाइजर ऑफ वर्ल्ड कैंप
ठीक है भाई मैं भी तेरा टेप सुना के भेजूंगा सबको
क्या सुना
पता नहीं सुनता नहीं उसकी बात
लीड ऑर्गेनाइजर कोई नहीं सुनते भाई
ट्रू
आई रिक्वेस्ट यू टू दिस गो ऑनलाइन
I should go all
No, no, but generally that happens at every word camp. That's like, abhi char log baithenge aur ek cheez karne jayenge to aapas mein friction to hogi. And how are you holding up as lead organizer? I know your job is the most stressful one.
It happens like sometimes there is an issue and I'll have to reject them ki bhai nahi ho payega and they get mad. It happens, but we sort out everything.
Achha, theek hai. Well, that happens everywhere because wo last mein bill to tumhare naam pe phatne wala hai. Right, so you're
good.
मतलब ऑन पेपर तो हरदीप का ही नाम पे बिल फटेगा ना हर जगह कि हरदीप वाज द लीड ऑर्गेनाइजर तो थोड़ा ज्यादा स्ट्रेस आता है फिर लीड ऑर्गेनाइजर को तो वो उस टाइप का रिस्क नहीं ले पाते जो बाकी ऑर्गेनाइजर लेने को तैयार रहते हैं लाइक द रिस्क दैट अदर ऑर्गेनाइजर रेडी टू टेक कि नहीं हम ये कर सकते हैं फिर तू बीच में टांग क्यों उड़ा रहा है बट दैट इज गोइंग टू हैपन बिकॉज अ लीड ऑर्गेनाइजर हैज टू थिंक थोड़ा ज्यादा कि यार ये लोगों को कैसा लगेगा सेंटर को कैसा लगेगा इसको इसका क्या रिस्पॉन्स होगा सो दैट tends to happen so in every world
those camp. were the World Camp Kanpur organizers Hardeep Asrani Suyogi Shukla and Rohit Motwani I mean if you see the interaction and the energy between them if you're a World Camp organizer who's organized a World Camp or in the process of organizing one you would definitely identify with the kind of relationship that they share which is true for every World Camp But overall, it looks like they know what they're doing. They have their heart in the right place, and we can more or less expect a very nice and smooth WordCamp in Kanpur. And if you have any more questions, you want to know more about the WordCamp, you'll definitely meet them this weekend at WordCamp Nagpur. So be sure of asking all the questions that you have, find out more about WordCamp Kanpur, and even probably buy tickets from them. They'll be at the venue selling tickets. With that, we end this episode of the BabWP show. In the next episode, where we talk about the art of freelancing with someone who's been freelancing for years before they started their own agency and he's doing well with the agency as well now. He's also a WordCamp organizer, organized the first ever WordCamp Udaipur, a speaker at many WordCamps. I'm talking about Puneet Sailot. And next week we talk to Puneet about how freelancing was in the WordPress ecosystem and how to make the most of it. Until then,
WP Show.